And the opening faceoff here in period number two is about set. The Ducks get a hold of the puck off the draw. Across the line from center. Here's a chance! That's kicked away with the pad by Blackwood. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Devils lead this one 2-6. And that's tucked away by Brad. Puck grab by Getzlaff. Taken along the wall by Terry. Pass to the front! The Devils get a hold of the puck. Great poke check on the reach. The Jets have it now. Quick pass to Mileto. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. New Jersey's got it in their own zone. Poked away in the defensive end. Nice pass. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Pass back to the point. Stones him in front.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Puck is frozen, and we're going to face off. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Saka stick handling in his own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes the feed. Denies it with a pad. Here's a shot, and the lane's climbed up, blocking that. Gibson's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Anaheim's moving it into the offensive end. Takes a shot. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Quick pass over to Saka. They go on the attack through center. Here's a shot for the boards. And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. Great burst of speed to come up with it. Moves the puck across to Tatar. Sends it in deep. The Ducks have it now. Here they come up along the wing. Rocks them on the play. New Jersey's got control of it now from their own end. Blackwood's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Here in the late goings of the period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Puck scooped up by Severson. New Jersey's moving it up the ice. The Ducks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Moves the puck. And makes the save. The Ducks will play it in their own end. Feeds it over to Benoit. Come connect on that pass. Great defensive effort with the stick. Manages to hang on. Here's a short pass to Silverberg. His reflexes on display tonight.
Blackwood's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other is made for a good night.
Moves it to Silverberg. 4 seconds. Unloads from the blue line. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come.